Hallo, velkommen tilbake til XCOM 1, and we are now with episode 13. Håper dere ikke venter lenger på denne her, eller dere har jo tendens til å ha gjort det, men ikke så ille. Får vi bare se hvordan denne oppdraget her kommer til å bli. Sånn dere ser. Jeg må dekke de her. Ser du det der? Vi må gå bort til den.
Roger that. That's affirmative. Marchando.
Yes, Commander.
Ja, hva var den? Jeg så det da.
Signor comandante.
Roger, Dodger.
Moving.
Affirmative.
Afirmativo. Aye, aye, Commander. Heading there now.
Cos'è stato quel rumore? Sa
Solid copy. X-ray spotted.
Commander, we have an Exalt unit attempting to hack the encoder. If we don't prevent them from gaining access, they're going to find the transmitter's coordinates.
A llevar la cuenta.
Signatures closing on Strike One, Commander. Multiple hostiles inbound.
Thank you.
Pronti a proseguire.
Moving. We're green to go.
Arcadia.
Let's do this.
Reloading.
Rock and roll.
Heads up, Commander. Exalt forces are moving into position near Strike One. Exalt deployed a series of communications relays in the area. If our operative can get close enough and access the relay using the encryption keys they acquired from Exalt's data, they should be able to temporarily disrupt the enemy's comm network. This is the last of the hostile reinforcements, Commander. We just need to hold out a little longer.
I'll have a potato.
Shot failed to connect.
Now.
distrutto.
The transmitter. Well done.
Yep, there you can see. And well done, hopefully.
Our troops really came through on this one. I'm glad everyone made it back safely.
Yeah, they're gonna see. Should have been a boss in the years.
Commander, our satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
Well, I thought it may have gone.
Thank you.
Wow, det kostar mer, ja.
Satellite uplink facilities at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
The report states that the alien craft crash-landed in the garage of a suburban middle-class family. Tanner residence. Roger, we'll look into it.
Engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Transmission.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander.
Yeah,
your recent results were beyond our expectations.
Yeah.
And that is not a statement this Council makes lightly. Remember, we will be watching.
Well, det tror jag blir nästa månad med besked, ja.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Huh? Sondeopptak kan jeg tenke meg.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
Ready to deploy it on your orders.
First, if you can hear the noise.
Satellite launched. Satellite launched.
We are confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.
Thank you.
Heading down.
We're heading into China for the next operation. The Council believes Dr. Marizuki's research to be extremely valuable. They're requesting we escort him safely to the evac point. Big Sky will be in position to make the pickup at the other end of the facility. Objectives updated.
Come on, let me just shoot them, person. Planen på å være litt ærlig. Kommanding knapp. Eller hva? Jeg vet ikke, eller da hiver jeg sniper på ofte.
Already there.
On studying the alien flight paths, in the hopes of determining exactly where it is they came from.
Heads up, Strike One. We're picking up some strange readings in your op zone. Keep an eye out for hostile forces.
System that allows for faster than light travel.
Ajustando vistas.
Hostile forces coming your way.
Hey, boy. Recargado.
I find myself wondering how far these creatures have traveled to undertake this invasion. The resources involved are staggering.
Yeah.
Moving out.
Headed there now.
Moving out.
Confirmed.
Guys,
Strike One. We've got a wave of X-rays closing on your location. Eyes up.
Thank you for coming to my aid. I only hope my data is beneficial to the cause.
Execute it to the numbers, Strike One. Get back here on the double.
Our troops aren't hesitating to wipe out the aliens. I guess I shouldn't have expected any mercy.
Ja, då var det en god som är lukt att ta här.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. It looks like the UFO landed out in the boonies. We need to secure the surrounding area and eliminate any hostiles before they threaten the local population.
Yep. Det är det jag behöver se.
Roger that, Big Sky. Strike one, you are green to deploy. Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy status at the site is unknown.
Moving to firing position. Double time.
Location confirmed.
Skip det här denna gången. Stoppa här, får vi se hur den datan kommer att gå på natta episoder, men till den, tänk att skriva och gå ut och se mer ut av XCOM här, och för det kan jag säga bara en ny uke, en uke, då kommer det nya episoder. Okej, till den, adios.